My name is Corporal Zachary Branham. I am an EMT basic with Lexington County EMS. I absolutely love what I do. You don't know what you're gonna get, whether it's you're gonna deliver a baby or you're gonna get sent to somebody who's having a heart attack or some kind of a crazy trauma. You never know what you're gonna get, so you have to be prepared for everything. It's an awesome job. This is my most important workspace. This is my office. This is where I spend 12 hours of my shift. I have access to this truck and I'm either driving it, riding in the back, or sitting in it waiting for a call. We've got our oxygen. That's kind of important. So into the truck we go. These are our mass casualty bags. In these we have tourniquets, we have NPAs. To become an EMT, you have to have a high school degree. From there, you go into an EMT program. Those typically take about 6 months. But if I'm being totally honest, the most important things that you learn about being an EMT, you actually learn on the street, on the truck, when you're already working. If you're looking for a career, if you're looking for something lifelong, this is absolutely something you can do. And you will have a fulfilling career, a fulfilling life. But at the same time, if you want to use this as an entry level into the medical field, let's say you want to go be a doctor, you want to be a nurse, you want to be a PA, whatever, this is a great stepping stone.